Okay. Oh, my, oh, my.
There's three of us, there's three of us. Look closely, you will see. There's three of us, just three of us. There's him and you and me. And every day we
I know I was in the wrong as well.
And I'm the one that's over here.
And I am over here.
That's three of us, just three of us, us three.
Oh, look. It's morning.
Huh. I guess we stayed up all night talking again.
Well, what are we supposed to be doing now?
What?
I would like to know what's meant to happen today.
Right, yeah.
Same.
Let me check the schedule.
Wow, that's a pretty smart smartphone.
Oh. Says here we don't have anything planned. Says we're doing nothing.
What? Nothing?
Nothing at all.
That's what it says on the schedule.
No, we need to do something. Especially me.
Honestly, I don't mind it. How about we just give it another 20 minutes?
No, it's too dull.
Only dull people think things are dull.
What? I'm not dull. I'm the best one. What do you think we should do?
He's not wrong.
Oh my, will you look at the time? I'd better get going.
Who is this? Why didn't we get breakfast?
I certainly wouldn't want to be late for my job, would I?
Probably not. I don't know.
Cheerio, then.
See ya.
Bye.
Wait, can you tell us what we're supposed to...
Almost forgot my briefcase.
Look, he's one of those guys who has one of himself.
Hey, where are you going?
To my job, of course. I've got a million things to do today.
A million things? Wow.
Sounds stressful.
Not at all. If you found the right job, it won't even feel like work. In fact, you'll feel like an angel.
Wow.
I've got a job. On my shoulder.
That's not a job. That's a welt.
Is that true?
Oh. Yeah.
I think we'll have to pass. We've got other plans, I'm afraid.
No, we don't. We're not doing anything.
Yeah, exactly.
Sign us up for three jobs straight away.
Yeah.
Steady on there, friend. You need to find the right one first.
Well, no. What about Nothing Day? It's supposed to be Nothing Day. I'm looking forward to doing that.
You can be anything you want to do. It's totally up to you. Even if you don't know what to do, I can help you, show you. You can be the guy who types so fast on computers.
Clackety, 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 clack.
Or you can be the one who kicks so hard at a football.
It's a goal.
Or you can be the one who bangs the hammer when he's angry.
Order.
Or you could be the one who makes people better when they're poorly.
Oh, careful.
Maybe I could be the one who plants a tree, cuts it down to make a shed.
And I will invent a digital currency based around respect.
And I would really prefer to do as little as possible or nothing at all. Is that an option?
What, you want to sit around all day? A great big guy like you?
He's not that big.
Okay, I get it. So you want to be like my brother? Unemployed Brendan! Take it away, Brendan!
Oh, you don't want to end up like me. Oh, I'm very shameful and upset. My brother is quite successful and perfect, even though I'm older than him.
What's he saying?
I don't want to do this anymore!
What's wrong? Now, come on, that was good. Come on.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good.
Keep going, unemployed Brendan.
Why can't you just call me Brendan? My name is Brendan!
Oh, don't be like that.
This isn't fair! Ow! My hand!
You're right.
What did you say to me?
Is your hand all right?
Are you going to publish my novel?
No.
Then leave me alone!
I could be the one who tells all the stories. like to be the one who drives a truck full of ice creams. Yum yum, have one.
You could be the one who cuts people's hair for a party.
So it looks smart.
Looks dumb.
Maybe I could be the one who catches all the fishes in a big net.
What? There's nothing in it.
Or you could be the guys who fly so high to a space moon. Or you could be the guys who work as a team in the workplace.
Jobs!
Or you could be the ones who dig a hole.
Did he forget about them?
What? Where'd he go?
What?
Sorry to interrupt, guys. Have any of you seen a strange, box person?
Box? Eh?
No, he's more of a business bag. He's a brown bag.
He eats breakfast! He's one of those ones with one of himself!
Also, I think the phone's ringing.
You need to be more aggressive. That's how you get ahead in the workplace. Give it here.
Attention freaks, it's me. We're supposed to be starting our new job any moment. How do we get out of here and away from you immediately?
How strange. They're pretending they don't respect me.
And the phone's still ringing, guys. Sorry, but isn't anyone gonna get that?
Don't get too close to them. They look feral.
Hello, you're through to Petersons and Sons and Friends Bits and Parts Limited.
What he's got the job. Doing?
We're making bits and parts.
Although sometimes I feel a bit like the parts are making me.
Oh,
that makes me laugh.
Yep, I'm a bit of a cheeky guy sometimes.
Yeah, I wish.
You and whose army? Good job, teammate.
Wow.
That's what I call a quality product.
So, how do we get out of here?
Sorry, I'm just at work.
What? What are you doing?
I'm making bits and parts, although sometimes I feel a bit like the bits and parts are making me.
Good one.
Here, let me have a go.
What? Oh dear.
Oh my.
Hey, my thing that I did.
I think Duncan's looking for you. Duncan's in charge of the website.
Look, he's working on the website now.
Duncan? That's not a website.
Eh? The website's under construction.
Here you go. Don't forget your helmet.
You don't want to have an accident. They're more common than you think.
Oh, thanks, guys.
What about me? I should get the helmet. I've got the most valuable brain. Here, give me yours.
That's lunch.
He's a vending machine. It's a vending machine.
What the fuck was that?
Lunch from a vending machine. He's a vending machine. That's a vending machine. We all eat lunch near a vending machine. Some people say it's not real food, but I quite like it and I think you will too.
Stop it!
Okay, yeah. I don't actually work here. Bye.
Wow, nice work. You're a real go-getter, aren't you?
Am I? I don't think I am. Most people say...
I think you are, and you've got such a beautiful telephone voice, if I may say so myself.
Oh, thanks. That's very kind, actually.
Thank you. Why don't you sit down and make yourself comfortable? I've got a fax coming through for you.
She just shut it out.
That's nice. Who's this from?
Me.
Hi there. How are you? How is your child?
good, thanks. I like my child, but
he's
not
got
as
headed
much
on
as
by
I
a
like
fax machine.
Lasagna.
Oop. One restaurant style lasagna coming up.
When are we going to go? I thought I was supposed to invent a digital currency, not this.
What? We can't go. It's only lunchtime.
What's he saying in there? What's he walking around for? Is he lost?
Hey, come on. Let's not talk about work over lunch.
Don't even talk to Claire until she's had her lasagna.
Now stop forming a bond
Damn.
With them. We should go.
If you're going, can I have your lasagna?
Get away from me, Duncan.
No.
You must be the new guy I've been hearing so much about. How are you? How is your child?
Good, thank you.
He has a child?
One restaurant-style lasagna coming up. And don't forget your hot black water.
Yeah, so that's a cigarette.
Mmm, it's good.
Lunch.
All right, machine. I'd like two of everything, please.
Ooh, I'm sorry. It looks like you forgot your lunch tokens.
What? Nobody else had tokens.
Don't worry. You can still get a meal from the free vending machine.
Hi. What can I get you?
Do you have the lasagna?
Yeah, I reckon. Hold your hand out then.
Okay.
Oh, that.
Actually, that's too much. Put some back.
No, I can't help you. I don't work
that
here.
That was disgusting.
Okay, fine.
Get a load of you. I really liked what you did at the end there. What was that?
Yeah, I guess I kind of yelled a bit.
It's like your voice, but it's even more of it.
Is it? I should probably get going now. Sounds like it's lunchtime.
Oh, you don't have to get your own lunch. We've got it here for you. Look, it's salmon with diamonds.
Diamonds?
I don't know if you can eat diamonds. Can you eat diamonds?
Oh, we'll just get something else.
Well, don't throw it away. That's wasteful.
What are you doing?
Well, I was going to put it in the bin, shouldn't I?
Don't do it yourself. Make the bin do it. He's pathetic.
Yes, sir. I'm pathetic.
Oh, my God.
Sir, why is he calling me sir?
Because you're the boss.
I'm not the boss.
Yes, you are. You're upper management. Yeah. Look.
Am I? What does that mean?
It means you can do anything you want.
Huh. Great.
You could even fire somebody if you like.
Yeah. Fire somebody.
Fire somebody.
Hey, you don't have to fire someone.
He should fire,
Mr. Peterson would do.
Fire
that
somebody.
Guy.
Guy. Fire me.
Okay, the guy that looks like a...
You could fire him.
You should fire that guy.
Fire the whole world!
So, you're a new employee here at Peterson's and Sons and Friends, Bits and Parts Limited. I imagine you've probably been thinking a bit about what part you play. Like a sporting team or the army, our business runs on something called teamwork. From the manufacturing team to the big brains in upper management, we all have a vast role to play. Even Duncan on the website. Health and safety. First things first.
Fire.
We are well aware of our reputation, but health and safety is important to us in our own special way.
What does that even mean?
What that means is that at some point we will have an accident, and that's
Damn.
A promise, because we feel that only a freak accident helps us appreciate all the times we're not being burnt in a grease fire or mangled in a piece of machinery.
Yeah.
Thanks for listening, and if you're still having trouble fitting
Who's
in
charge around
book
here?
In a session with
that's
the
it.
Excuse me, do you have an appointment?
That's it. I've had enough of this
Hold
place.
On. Wow,
what do you want?
That was a waste
I'm
of
busy.
Balls.
Busy? What are you
Not
talking
even
about? We've only been here
That's
for
so
nine
sad.
Minutes. Hang on a second. What are you wearing?
Don't say that. He looks smart.
It's smart dress clothes only.
Is that a lanyard?
What? No. This is a laminated tag. The lanyard itself is the fabric festooning it. I thought everyone knew
what
that.
What have they done to you?
Look, I told you I'm busy. If you're having trouble fitting in, then maybe you should book in a session with the care hound.
The care hound.
Otherwise, I've got important work.
How far am I?
Important work? What are you talking about? Nobody here does anything at all. All they do is turn bits into parts.
Hey, He can't talk to you like that.
Busy.
Yeah, you're just jealous because I'm actually good at it. And I look like a smart boy in my outfit.
Good at
smart,
what?
Very
all
smart
you do
boy.
Is pick up the phone. Anyone can do that.
What are you doing?
Don't do that. Don't do that.
He can't do that! Quick, show him who's boss!
Do it!
That's it. Here, take your things.
What? These aren't my things.
I'm afraid I'm letting you go.
Letting me go? From what?
Oh, he gone. Damn. He has got fired. Is that him? Is that businessman?
Oh, hello.
Ah, looking right.
Working hard. Or
wow, he's short.
You didn't wash your hands.
Yeah, so what? Somebody else would do it. Anyway, back to the grindstone, hey? Vending machine.
But what do you think it means to have a job? Some people think it's just something you do between breakfast and dinner, but not me. Whatever else is going on, my job provides me.
Hi, call volume. Please stay on the line. Your call is important to us. A member of the urinal support service will be with you as soon as they can. If you're about to overflow, please hang up and dial.
So I guess that's what my job means to me. I hope that made a difference. If you're having trouble coping at work, please ring the below number.
Okay.
Or the above number. Or the diagonal number.
Okay.
Hi there. How was your day today at Peterson's and Sons and Friends Bits and Parts Limited?
Not good. I got let go.
Please answer by selecting a member of the Emotion family.
What? I don't know these emotions.
You sound stressed. Would you say you're feeling overwhelmed with stress?
I'm not stressed. I'm unemployed.
I understand. We all feel a bit lost sometimes. Perhaps there's still a place for you here, after all.
What?
We just need to deal with your attitude.
Yeah.
I see that you're having problems. And your stress is getting you overwhelmed. Maybe you need a break. Or something to take to help you when you need help with yourself.
Mm-hmm.
I'd like to make some suggestions. Here's some guidance for dealing.
This is so interesting. I don't know if this is from donthugmeimscared.
That may help you stay calm when you're stressful.
To imagine all your thoughts are squeezed inside a cube, and the cube is in a garden, but the garden isn't real, and the cube is made of nothing. Now let's imagine we're in a library.
That shouldn't even make sense,
loads
though.
And loads of books, and they represent the cube, and the cube is actually you. Stop it! I'm not a cube. Turn it off.
So, you'd like to register a complaint with the Care Hound? Just whisper your complaints very quietly into the mouth of the Care Hound.
Shouldn't I whisper into its ear?
No, no. Just right into the mouth of the Care Hound. Get it all out. There you are. So, how are you feeling?
I feel like I'd better get back to work.
Glad to have you back on board.
What the?
Hi there. How was your day today at...
Did he just go through some, like...
I'm part of the team.
Some...
You must be the new guy.
Guilty.
You're a cheeky guy, too.
You'll
fit right in.
What's all this?
It's the retirement party. Sign the card? Rumor has it, even Mr. Peterson's going to do a speech.
Wow, Mr. Peterson.
I like the sound of that.
Oh. Here he comes.
Oh, he's old. Where's the other guy? Oh my god. They've been there for 40 years?
Of course, he's joined by his beautiful wife.
What? They got married. Oh my god. They had a kid. This is not making sense now. I was kind of like, but not anymore. My mind's just out the books.
Yay! The website's going on!
This isn't what we're supposed to be doing!
Oh no! Oh no, 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 no!
Better be off. Come on, Brendan. Time for your bath.
Wait, what was all of
fucking
that?
Brendan.
All of that stuff that we just did. What was it all for?
Oh, yes. I almost forgot. You've earned this.
$1. Is it going to eat it? Oh, my God. I thought Ollie was going to eat the coin. Wow. I was not expecting that, but... okay. I hope you enjoyed.